Set Biar.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, I'm Asha, and in this video, today, I will explain about how to do meeting minutes in a business meeting situation. First of all, you should know what the definition of meeting minutes. In a business meeting, minutes of meeting is responsible for taking detailed notes of a meeting. The notes will contain what topics were discussed, what the ideas were proposed, and also the conclusion drawn during the meeting. Why meeting minutes is important? They are important because meeting minutes provide written notes about what was discussed and agreed upon the meeting. It is also allowing you and your colleague to share similar memories and ideas about what was discussed during the meeting. You should remember, conducting meeting minutes is not a simple thing. There are several things that you must remember, you must prepare, and even pay attention to. And that's what I'm going to explain in this video today. So, what is the first thing that you should prepare in meeting minutes? First, you should prepare your stationery. Your pencil, your pen, your agenda book or notebook to write down the details of a meeting. Second, you should use the laptop to type it down, or you can also use cell phone to record the meeting. And also the most important that you should prepare is your outline. Now that you already know what you should prepare for your meeting outline, the next steps is you should know how to make your outline. Now, what you should include in your meeting outline? First, you should write down the meeting name and the meeting place. Second, you should write down the date and time of the meeting. Third, you should write down list of the meeting participants. Fourth, you should write down the purpose of the meeting. Fifth, you should write down the agenda items, including decisions, action items, and the next steps. And last, you should write down the next meeting place and date. Now I will give you the example of how you should write down your meeting minutes outline. Take a look at this. First of all, you should write down the opening, the present, absent, business from previous meeting, new business, additions to agenda, agenda for the next meeting, and adjournment. Now you need to write down the company name. I write it as Neo Culture Association. And don't forget the date, June 2nd, 2021. And don't forget for the opening. The opening that I wrote here as the regular meeting of Neo Culture Association was called to order at 10 a.m. on June 2nd, 2021 in Pacific Place. Next, don't forget to check the participants who present from the meeting and who's absent from the meeting. All you have to do is just to write down their names. And make sure that you have the recording from the previous meeting because you have to write it down. For example, new product launching. This meeting was held on February 15, 2021 and distributed by Johnny. He has presented a new product design and set a budget so that is ready to be marketed. Next, you have to write down the new business that you have been discussed on the meeting. For example, marketing plan for the new product and also the additions to agenda if there is one. For example, Irene made a motion to discuss about financial annual reports on the next meeting. And next, all you have to do is write down the agenda for the next meeting. For example, continuing the marketing plan for the new product and also financial annual reports. Last but not least is adjournment. Make sure to write it down if there is meeting that was adjourned. For example, meeting was adjourned at 7 p.m. by Henry. The next meeting will be held at 9 a.m. on July 5th, 2021 in Pacific Place. And don't forget to write down who's in charge for the meeting minutes and also who's the person who approved the meeting minutes. And that's how you write the meeting minutes outline. Now, before I close the video today, I will give you a reminder and also the tips that you should take on meeting minutes. First, you should reevaluate the meeting minutes to make sure they are brief and clear. Second, make sure there is a record or a note from previous business meeting and write down the new business. And last, we shouldn't try too hard to write every little things because it could be hard to catch up on everything. But if we worried that we miss something, we could consider to record the meeting. That is why recording a meeting is very important. And I think that's all that I can explain about the topic of dictation and meeting minutes today. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.